The players of the Odisha Ranji team are sweating out hard at the Dreams Ground at Tangi ahead of their fourth game against Tamil Nadu starting from Thursday. The Odisha team is looking forward to improve its stats this season, and the next game has become very crucial. Chief coach Shiv Sundar Das is expecting a good show by the team, although he is aware of the strength of the opponents. Tamil Nadu is at number 4 with 7 points from its 3 games.
I think they are a good side. They have been doing well in the domestic circuit, hopefully like we play to our potential this game, and hopefully we'll do well this game.
Wicketkeeper Rajesh Dhupar has replaced Saurabh Rawat in the 15-member squad, and he is set to play in this match. After a poor show so far in the season, Odisha is expected to make a few more changes in the playing 11 as well.
Yeah, there would be changes, 2-3 odd changes will, and we'll come up with the result at tomorrow morning. Not only in home games as well as in each and every game, we are trying our best to perform well, to make our team win, and that's what I can say, because unless and until we cover up all the 4 days and how good cricket we will play, we'll come up with the result at the end of the 4 days itself only.
Avinav Mukund-led Tamil Nadu is also pumped up for this game. Having played before at the venue, they're hopeful of a good show against Odisha.
We can't go into a game thinking about an outright result. I think it's important that we start well, and if there's an opportunity to get full points, we will try to get full points. But we start off the game thinking we need to play good cricket, and that's all it is. We played last year also. We played a game here. I think we're quite aware of how the conditions work here. Usually there is a bit of rain around when we usually come here, but this time there's a lot of sun. So I think that will be a big factor on the wicket, I think.
After qualifying for the quarterfinals in Ranji Trophy last season, Team Odisha is at the bottom of the Group C points table this year. With the last home game against Tamil Nadu, they desperately need a win. From Dreams Ground, Cuttack, Chiranjeevi Pathi, OdishaTV.in.